Hey, and welcome to today's Table Talk Sessions Tag 2 Challenge celebration for the winner for July 1st. I announced at the virtual book release that on July 1st, I will be announcing the winner for the Tag 2 Challenge. Now, the requirements for the Tag 2 Challenge was the person who not only tagged either my page or Table Talk Sessions, but had to show proof of purchase in support of Table Talk Sessions. I am so excited because there were people who were direct messaging me, text messaging me, posting on either the Table Talk Sessions page or to my personal page. But either way, the love and support was overwhelming, and I want to say thank you to all of you who have supported. I had someone who actually reached out to me yesterday, wanted to support. And of course, their books would not be here in time for the challenge. But I do just appreciate any and everyone who has supported the mission or the goal of Table Talk Sessions. And that is to connect women and to have real live dialogue conversations and just getting together to make and help each other to become better. So moving along, as you can see, you're welcome to a host of a game show. That's not really a game show, but really just showing a celebratory background for the person who is the winner. To the people who have tagged Table Talk Sessions, Family Finances, and Finesse, so that you know, every time you either posted on my wall, direct messaged me, or text me, I kept a list in my notes. So you'll know that I kept a list of people as they messaged me, so that you would know that I was keeping a running tab for today's announcement. Today is July 1st. Like, wow, where has the year gone? Oh my goodness. I am excited because I'm going to share something called the Wheel of Names. And the Wheel of Names is a tool that I use actually in the classroom. And it helps in order to make sure that I am fair when it comes to selecting children in the classroom. Now, you're not a child. However, I want to be fair when I announce today's winner. So I'm going to use the Wheel of Names. It will spin, and whoever's name it lands on is the winner for July 1st announcement of the Tag 2 Challenge. All right, so let's see who the winner will be. Okay, here's the Wheel of Names, and it is listed with all of the people who I've kept running tabs with and have turned in a proof of purchase so that you know that I've kept a list, okay? So I'm going to click and we'll find out who today's winner is. Go, 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 go. Who will it be? Godmother! Sister Tanya Humphrey. Yay. Thank you so much for supporting, and you are the winner. So I will get with you either through text or direct message so you will find out what you won for today's challenge. All right. Thank you all for participating. And here's my second announcement. Okay. I'm so excited. The next thing that I want to share really quick is that your girl has still been on the move and busy. The next thing that is actually going to be shared through KDP, and if you search Renee Dade, Renee Siobhan Dade, it'll come up. There's a book that will be released, and it's called I Can Color and Write. And in this particular book, it is geared towards toddlers because I'm an educator at heart. I want to help families to have their child be ready for school. So what you'll find is not only large illustrations for your child to color in, but it also will help them to begin their phonetic awareness or phonemic awareness as they learn their letter sounds and how to trace and write. So if you have a toddler or you know a toddler that this book will be helpful for, then look out for this. This will be released soon. What happens is once I've uploaded it through KDP, they have to review it within 72 hours. So I will share this through my Facebook Table Talk Sessions page as well as my personal page so that you know when it's available for purchase. And again, it really is geared towards toddlers and helping them to be ready when they are going to kindergarten. The next one that couples this is I have created is I Know My Colors. Colors is a very fun concept to teach a child. And so what I've included in this book are actually activities that you can do as you teach your child or your niece, or you're buying it for a family who has a toddler, that you can help teach them their colors. So every color has a page where I list fun activities that you can also do with those colors. So it is a coloring book, but it also comes with different activities that can be done with a toddler. And again, it's geared towards helping them to be ready and prepared for school. So check that out. Be on the lookout for it being shared with the link, so you'll be able to access it again through Amazon. All right. The last thing that I'm going to share is that many people have purchased the budgeting workbook, Budget Like a Boss, and the colors that it typically has been seen as is in black and orange. However, what has been added or is being added is this purple version that will be also available through Amazon. And you'll just have to search for Renee Sharon Dade or Renee Dade, and it should come up. So I'm excited, and I appreciate everyone that is seeing the purpose and understands what exactly Table Talk Sessions is all about. I'm excited because starting next week, we're going to be doing a chapter book club, so to speak, where you can get on through Zoom and participate through discussions. And that's what Table Talk Sessions is really all about, is connecting women or families getting together to have true dialogue. And in the first two chapters, we're really talking about the family dynamics, the importance of having a grandmother or a grandfather and getting around the table, and what does that mean for a family. So if you could join in with us, I'll be posting a picture with the link to join in on that Zoom video chat. And I would love it from all perspectives. If you grew up in a single parent household, if you grew up with a grandmother instead of your actual biological parents, or if you were adopted, I think all of those dynamics should be shared and heard, and we could definitely learn from each other. So to Tanya Humphrey, congratulations on being today's winner for the announcement of July 1st Tag Challenge. Thank you all for supporting Table Talk Sessions, Family Finances, and Finesse. And I hope that you'll join in for next week when we do the book or chapter review for the first one or two chapters through our Zoom call. And just join in if you just want to hear the dialogue, if you want to join in and give your perspective on how you were brought up about the table, then, you know, just join in with us. All right. Thanks so much. See you next time. In him, and yeah, I-